The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
The first radar tower dealt with.
All units, we lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Target's out of range.
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Stay alert, men. We can't afford to switch off.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Oh, I want to scalp this son of a bitch.
You're dying right here!
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you...
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
You hear what the Bat did on the airship?
Didn't need to. I saw the guys after the medical chopper touched down. One of them just about managed to ask for it.
Thank you. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.